In this video, I will show you the difference between OTG cable and an ordinary female to female USB adapter. I learned this the hard way, and I don't want you to repeat the same mistake that I have done. If I connect my tablet to my computer, my tablet would act as a slave and my computer would act as a master. So it is because the tablet then would act as an external storage. That means if I now connect anything to my tablet, the tablet needs to become the master. For example, we got a USB drive and we want to connect it to our tablet. For that, you need an OTG cable or adapter. When you want to connect keyboard, a camera, USB drive, or any other such things, you need to use an OTG cable. If you buy a simple ordinary female to female adapter and then try to connect using your original cable, like I have done, for example, I connected this adapter into my tablet and then I connected the female adapter to a USB drive, it won't detect it. Your tablet or your smartphone won't detect the USB drive. But if I do the same thing using an OTG cable, your smart device would detect your USB drive. So I can go to my tablet, and then if I go to my files, I can go and select USB storage. And if I got a video there, I can play. As you can see, the video is working on the tablet by connecting a USB storage. It can be an SD drive, it can be any storage. Basically, you need an OTG cable to be able to connect your keyboard, your mouse, your piano, or any other such device to your smart devices such as tablets or phones. I hope this video was useful. If it was, please don't forget to watch my other videos on my left and to subscribe to support my channel. I hope to see you in my next video. Bye bye.